Kiss me, Beyonce. Do you need one of those trash cans that you can open with your foot? One of those blankets that thinks it's the dress? Or an empowering anthem for girls of all ages?
I love that. Florida native Gabrielle Green has found success in Hollywood as a cast member of Nickelodeon's All That, which brings back the popular kid-friendly comic sketch show that launched the careers of Amanda Bynes and others. So Gabrielle joins me this morning. So great to have you.
Thank you. Good morning.
And you are a Florida girl. We love that. Growing up in West Palm Beach.
Yes.
I'm looking through your resume. I'm saying, oh my gosh, she's part of All That. We're going to get to that. She does comedy. She does philanthropic events. And then I said, oh, and how old are you?
14.
Yeah. You're packing that resume.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
How has this all happened? How did your acting career develop?
It's been crazy. I started off as a hardcore theater major in school, and I just really started off doing community theater and going to Broadway intensives in New York and in LA, and it just really spiraled out of control from there, and like the most positive way it could have gone.
Sounds like it. So love what we saw with All That. Am I thinking correctly? This is the show back from 2005-ish?
Yes.
So it's a reboot, essentially.
Mm-hmm. It's really season 11-ish, but it did begin in 1994, and it just was the same. It's the same pop culture phenomenon that you guys know from the 90s. We're just putting a modern spin on it.
Mm-hmm. Very cool. So we see those comedy sketches. You're bringing the comedy to All That, but there have to be some funny things that happen on set. What have been some of your funnier moments, enjoyable times as you prepare for this show?
Oh, of course. You've got seven kids with big personalities. Of course, there's going to be some crazy mishaps, but one that really comes to my mind was I was filming a sketch with one of my other castmates, and we had to headbutt each other. Mm-hmm. And we had rehearsed it, we had practiced it like perfectly, and when we did the headbutt, we were supposed to fall down on the floor, right? So we you know, did the headbutt, and then we fell down on the floor, but we heard this big like just enormous ripping sound. And I look over to my castmate and their pants is just like completely gone in the front. And we just looked at each other for like 30 seconds, like, what do we do? But it was fine. Wardrobe got them new pants and it was just so hilarious. We had no idea what to do. We just tried to keep going, but they were like, no, your pants are gone. Let's not do that.
There's nothing like a good wardrobe malfunction to bring some levity.
Yes, yes, of course.
So what about we talked a little bit about your training. What advice would you give to someone who's watching you right now and saying, oh my gosh, number one, she's 14. Number two, she's Florida. I can relate to her. What kind of path do you need to take to make it out there?
I would say just believe in yourself, and hardcore dedication is really what's required of you. You need to have your path envisioned and know where you want to be. You can't just go into this business all willy-nilly. Mm-hmm. You have to have a focus point. And for any kids out there, just believe in yourself and never stop. There's going to be a lot of no's, so just don't take that too personally and just keep going.
Good advice. What about the Nickelodeon family? What's that like? It's got to be a cool company to be a part of.
It's so cool. I grew up watching Nickelodeon, so it's such a blessing just to be able to be a part of such an amazing network. I was slimed for the first time.
Oh, good.
So that was a dream come true. Right. When you're slimed, it's kind of like the initiation into being a Nick kid, so that was an honor. It was very sticky, but it was an honor.
That's funny. What other projects do you have that you're working on right now? I know comedy is such, mm-hmm. obviously, the focal point of All That, but you love it.
Yes, yes. I'm doing a lot of stand-up comedy now. I usually perform around LA. You can check my Instagram for my postings of where I'm going to be performing. But really, it's just All That right now.
Oh, cool.
Seeing where life is going to take me.
And what is your Instagram?
My Instagram is Gabrielle Nevea, GabrielleNeveah.
Okay, there we go, we got it. And then what about, you have Sierra coming on the show too, on All That.
I do, yes. She is like one of the nicest people I've ever met.
I interviewed her, and she was a really sweet lady.
Yeah, she's so sweet. She gives like the nicest hugs too, mm-hmm. and she gives like
One of those like quick.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
it's
no.
Like a full embrace. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And it also helped that day her jacket was really soft.
So I'll stay right here.
Yeah, right. Like a little like cuddly puppy or something. But she gives like 1,000% each time she goes on stage. So it was really cool to have her on the show.
But we want to let our viewers know when they can see All That, because it is coming up. So there you go, September 21st, right around the corner.
Yes.
We're so excited for you, Gabrielle.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
All the best to you. Thanks.
All right.